Welcome. In this video, I'll walk through the process of upgrading your EyeLink 1000 Plus host software from the legacy 5.1 versions to the latest 5.5 version. If your host PC is already running a 5.5 version, then please follow the usual update process outlined in the host PC software download page on our support forum. In order to complete this update process, you will need an empty USB stick with at least 8 GB of storage, software to make the disk image. In this video, we'll be using Belina Etcher. From our support forum, you will need a download of the most recent host PC 5.5 image file, as well as a download of the host PC backup application. This host software update process erases all data and re-images your EyeLink host PC. So before beginning this process, it would be sensible to back up the data files and important configuration files to your display PC, which is connected to the host PC with an Ethernet cable. First, exit your host PC to the file manager by pressing Ctrl+Alt+Q or clicking Exit EyeLink from the offline screen. On your display PC, open the EyeLink host backup application that you downloaded from the support forum and select where you want to save your backup, for example your desktop. Click the backup and wait for the status to be done. Your backup is now complete. If you face any errors backing up, please refer to the support forum for troubleshooting steps. With our backup now complete, we can now create a bootable USB drive containing the new host PC software. To begin, plug in the empty USB drive into the display PC or computer that has the downloaded image file. Run the Etcher imaging application or whichever image burning software you choose. For Etcher, first select the image file you have downloaded from our support forum, and then select the USB drive as the target. Click Flash and accept any prompts to make the disk image. Once completed, you can eject the USB from your PC. Before inserting the USB drive into your EyeLink host, it is essential that you first update the BIOS settings. Please download the model-specific instructions for your host PC type from our support forum. Within the PDF are instructions to update your BIOS settings. Please change these settings to match those described before proceeding. It is essential that these BIOS changes are made to ensure a problem-free update. You are now ready to begin the update. Shut down your host PC and then plug in the USB drive. Turn on your host PC and as it boots, press F12 repeatedly. Choose the USB drive from the boot list and after the drive loads, type the prompted command and press Enter. The command is /hostimg/script.sh. Press Y and Enter when prompted, and the re-imaging will begin. As the update progresses, it will prompt to remove the USB stick. Once removed, press Enter. The host PC will reboot after a short wait, and when it restarts, the update will display an error that it is unable to find an SCD file. This error can be ignored for now. There are just a few more steps before the eye tracker is ready to use. Please open a browser on your display PC and in the address bar, enter 100.1.1.1. Click Agree to accept the license agreement and OK to the prompt to change the system clock. First change the time zone and then click Apply. Now click Sync to set the time. Now we need to copy across some important configuration files. Click on the File Manager button and within the ELCL folder, navigate to the SCD folder. Within this folder, click the Upload button and navigate to your host PC backup, which you previously saved to your PC. Find the SCD file or files in the SCD folder, select them all and upload them. Now select the EXE folder in the File Manager and upload the final .ini file from the EXE folder of your backup. Click Replace when prompted. Finally, click on the configuration icon followed by screen settings and enter each of the required measurements for screen dimensions, display resolution, eye to screen distance, and camera to screen distance. Your update is now complete. Click on the SR Research logo to start your eye tracker. If you have any questions or face issues with these steps, please do get in touch with our support team over email at support@sr-research.com.